that took my breath away. Moving slowly through westward water over glacial plains, and I walked off you.
I'm a galleon lost at sea. I continue, rowing without seeing what's in front of me. But there is something about not knowing the future that excites me. The stress, the mystery, the pain. It's exhilarating.
So it seems.
Bottom edge kisses the water. An arc of water flies backwards and sprinkles the bow deck. At 7/8 side, my blade begins to merge with the water, finding a niche and gripping on tight.
Cut my hair so I could rock back and forth without thinking.
At full side, it's an explosion. I'm propelled forward. The bow cuts through the black water. The red and green bow light bravely searches a beacon in this mysterious world of water.
And I walked off an old me.
The strokes are monotonous, but with that monotony comes a beautiful cadence which sings with you. Each stroke is a chance to move forward, not only in technique, but also in mindset. Here, on the endless water, without the distractions of society, I see that life is not about an ending or a goal. It's rather a beautiful work of art that should be cherished in its entirety. And with this, I push on with clarity. I beat on, my boat against the current, borne back ceaselessly